283. 17. Kenneth L. Fisher, 100 Minds That Made the Market, New York, Wiley, 2007, p. 61. Fisher goes on to observe of this late-in-life conversion, ironically, Graham's adoption of the efficient market was just before computer back tests would poke all kind of holes in that theory. Proportion of a group of carefully selected low-priced bonds will escape default, the income received on the group as a whole over a period of time will undoubtedly